I made this succulent, which I really like, and it got me thinking, maybe I can make something for my ears too. Does that make sense? Probably not, but I think it turned out cute.